growth in the euro area is expected to remain weak, with the ongoing tensions in financial markets and heightened uncertainty weighing on confidence and sentiment. Transactions will be focused on the shorter part of the yield curve, and in particular on sovereign bonds with a maturity of between 1 and 3 years.